Come on guys, say hold up, no be small thing. This actually Wizkid vibing to SEYI VIBEZ song, guys, no be small thing. This video right now is not just a video, guys. This video has sparked reactions on social media. We all know this beef going on between SEYI VIBEZ and ZINOLEESKY. SEYI VIBEZ fan insulting ZINOLEESKY, saying SEYI VIBEZ is better, and ZINOLEESKY's fan bashing SEYI VIBEZ, saying ZINOLEESKY is better, guys, no be small thing. And right now, yesterday night, Wizkid was actually spotted vibing to SEYI VIBEZ song, guys, no be small thing. Though let's hear the song of SEYI VIBEZ, which Wizkid was vibing to. Oh my guys, name is Martin. This is actually SEYI VIBEZ song which Wizkid was vibing to. We all know the name of this song titled Bank of America, guys, no be smart. And Wizkid was actually singing it word for word, guys, no be smart. And right now, this video has sparked reactions between SEYI VIBEZ fans and ZINOLEESKY fans. Like, fans has been commenting. Let's take a look at some comments from fans. Like, a SEYI VIBEZ fan commented, he said, "A remix with Big Wiz go blurry." And a ZINOLEESKY fan replied, "So you expect him to sit down as they played the music? We have to grow up. This is becoming irritating." Guys, no be smart. Many of comments, and another person said, "No SEYI, no VIBEZ, you know how far you see him. This is actually SEYI VIBEZ fan." I would love your thoughts on what you guys think about this. Just because Wizkid vibes with SEYI VIBEZ song, does it mean that SEYI VIBEZ is really better than ZINOLEESKY? Share your thoughts in the comment section what you guys think about this, and don't forget to subscribe for more updates. Like and comment what you guys think about this. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you guys again in another video.